card and my mouth starts to water. Singles action on tap right now. We have a great matchup coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary. I can't wait. Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell has been a run, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Thank you.
where these two competitors can be unpredictable. That's what makes this match so intriguing. And if trapped now and just elbow to the face. What a stop. Good grief. The shoulders are down. Oof. Clothesline! Right in the back of the neck. Looks like she watched the win early. She's looking to get out of here with a win early. She's still in this one. Setting it up. Bad for her hair, but you certainly cannot count her out yet. Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank. Here it comes, legendary! She better do something fast. She escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down. But I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Damage was done.
Irish whip, using the elbow as a weapon. Cover here. No, they're not done yet, not even close.
Not yet, too early.
Suplex. This is not where she wants to be. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her. Especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to...
You gotta believe this one's over! There is no coming back from that one. This may very well be it. Yes! Unreal performance! Some of the highlights.
Look at her go. Who could forget this? Enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Here is your This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Matchup here tonight, and what's he doing? What is he doing? Is he inviting somebody else out here?
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
this could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him. check twice when I saw this match listed as our open. I mean, it could very well have been our main event. Athletes we have ever seen in WWE. If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Irish whip. Oh, what a knife. Oh, what a knife.
Harsh impact.
This might be it.
To show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive. Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Oh, what impact. Guy. He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Put it in.